Hi everyone, in this video we are going to show you how we make dal bora, which is lentil pakora. So what we're doing here is we are blending some masoor dal, the red lentils. Here we chopped some onions here. It's about four onions like this size, chopped. So if we come over here, we just finished blending our dal, masoor dal, the red lentils. Now we are going to show you the rest of the process. We also be adding some green chilies and some coriander. So first of all, what you do, you get your lentils or dal and you pre-soak it on water for a couple of hours. Then you use your blender, could be handheld blender, or you could use normal blender, blend it, and then you chop your onions and coriander if you have some, and green chilies, put them together. And then you need to add the spice. So we are going to put the spice now. Coriander, 1 teaspoon of coriander. One teaspoon of holdi powder. Teaspoon of mixed curry powder. And also we put 1 egg. Thank you. So you can add some salt if you like, pinch of salt to the mixture. And here we are, waiting for the frying pan or the wok to heat it up so we can put the vegetable oil in. What I need to do now is just make them into a small, like a small cake shape.
Like it's good to eat, so don't.
Right, there we are, ladies and gentlemen, our pakora is ready. Now, the reason we put some tissue, kitchen towel, is to soak the excess oil, and now you can serve. Simple as that. There we are. Lovely, tasty, crunchy bora, dal bora. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please go ahead, smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.